driver to keep the car moving. But even with the most advanced armored car, personal safety is never guaranteed.
Yeah.